Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are well and good. Children, this is your mess class. In previous class, you learned number names from number 1 to 3. And today, in this class, we are going to learn number names of number 4 and 5. So, let's start. Children, which number is this? This is number 4. This is number 4. Now let's count the beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are 4 beats and this is number 4. Now we will learn the spelling of number 4. F O U R F O U R. This is the spelling of number 4. Now we will learn the spelling of number 5. Which number is this? This is number 5. And how many beads are there on the table? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 beads and this is number 5. Now we will learn the spelling of number 5. F I V E 5. F I V E. This is the spelling of number 5. Now children, we will write number names in a notebook. You will write date on the top, then you will put the heading number names. Now which number is this? Number 4. And spelling for number 4 is F-O-U-R, 4. You will write here. F O U R. And which number is this? 5. F I V E. Remember children that you have to write one letter in one square. Okay? Children, this is your homework. You have to do this homework and take a photo and send it to your teacher. Have a nice day. Goodbye.